beginning of loose sleep. One sheep, two sheep, going cuckoo and kooky is cool key. But I'm actually weirder than you think, cause I'm
friends with the monster.
Much of a poet, but I know somebody once told me to seize the moment and don't squander it, cause you never know when it all could be over tomorrow, so I keep
it's better than
good song.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, hit it. And if I know a rhinoceros, I don't know, yeah. Kurt Cobain, no. Was the band's name coming from Kurt Cobain?
The what?
Kurt Cobain, the Nirvana.
Oh yeah, Nirvana, yeah.
That's who this is.
Yeah, that's Nirvana. It's Nirvana and Nevermind.
Nirvana was good.
Yeah, that's a strawberry defense. I think it all starts here.
That's off.
I don't have to.
It all kind of like shaking.
Yeah, I thought it was a bass for a bit. Oh, you hit the lights?
Look at the
light.
It's pretty, huh?
It's like your mummy in Cash. And Fendi. Go for another hour.
Okay. Let's see what the next one's gonna be. If I think that if I like them,
you're fine.
Thank you.
Sachs Family Light Extravaganza, we want to invite you to our Christmas light show that gets underway Thanksgiving evening. It'll help you get into the Christmas spirit for sure. Thanks again for coming by tonight.
Oh, that's awesome.
Thanksgiving night.
Christmas ones are.
Thanksgiving night.
Ooh, we're coming. You coming, Dakota, with us? Yeah. You, but I can't bring you.
He didn't attack Daddy.
Is that your Sandman?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Your favorite song, yeah. Metallica, right?
Yeah.
And just, Karen, I'll just say this for you. Hey, you know what it is.
I know, I'm gonna send it to him now.
With my open, closing doors and begin. I know I'm not a vegan, but I know I can do it now.
Yeah, she heard
your favorite
song.
Yeah, of course I did. I tried to go for a similar antenna, this is just the same.
I think that
these lights are better than... Hey, Kevin.
Yeah.
These lights are better than pyrotechnics.
Yeah.
Pyrotechnics are dangerous. Lights are, yeah. Not as dangerous.
Is this probably what happens to you because I have to change? They're like,
Oh, yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Strobe lights. Mm-hmm. They look kind of like that because they flash and flicker. Like,
yeah, look, they're watching the lights, too.
They probably have on again.
They're from Verizon, too.
I hate strobe lights.
His sister if she was alive, she'd have a seizure. Oh, good song.
You know the lights that they have in schools and everything, the fluorescent lights?
Yeah.
I don't like those either. I could scare.
You know his mom, when she lived in when they go back on the
song. The other song.
There it is.
Thank you.
Sounds like Pac-Man.
That is
definitely,
yeah.
Level up. Level up.
But you could you could get that way towards me too. I don't think I could get that way towards you.
I don't know. It depends how bad people
push me. Family Light Extravaganza and 101.7 FM The Crypt will be lighting up our haunted evening 6 to 10 p.m. We hope our lights and music help raise your spirits just a bit. While this is the time of year for haunting and scaring others, we need to ask you to be nice to our neighbors. Please do not walk, park, or turn around in their driveways. Dim your headlights down near parking lights. Give them the right of way. No littering, and please, no really loud radios.
Sucks, family life extravaganza.
Have bodies in their backyards. Here's to a frightfully good time. Happy Halloween.
I'm finding good times.
Last person I really got pissed off at was Chris Forger. I never liked him.
I didn't like him either. Here's my coat. I can't keep doing it.
asked Chris Goslin, and he said, well, if anyone gives you any trouble, just... I'll just handle it for you.
And the Crypt 101.7 FM.
Because he's seen me get really mad, upset, cry. It's like I'm talking to you. It's like, well, I ain't even answering you because I'm mad. So then he went back to the Spencer's and McDonald's. He went back to the break room back then and said, what's wrong? Oh, she told me I was doing this wrong. Oh, I'll get her back. I'll get her back. I'll tell her she's doing everything wrong that she's doing wrong, even though she's not.
It all adds up to about 20,000 pixels. We hope you're having some fun. Thanks for coming by. Happy Halloween.
Oh, yeah, you worked at 20 years ago, huh? You did everything, right?
Tried to.
You didn't try to drive before the fire, you?
Here we go, then. Watch the lights. It will show the ghost and the sign. I swear to God. I tell you a 2 second song, though. Hold on. As soon as it says the first word. See the ghost festival? Isn't that cool? Something strange. Run to you. Who's gonna call? Ghostbusters. Isn't it name? It don't look good. Who's gonna call? Ghostbusters. Don't get cut low, no, no. Ghostbusters. Same thing. Run through your head. Who can you call?
No.
Ghostbusters. Who's a man? Sleeping in your bed. Oh, who do you call? Ghostbusters. I'm afraid no ghost. Ghostbusters. You're all alone. Pick up the phone and call. Ghostbusters. I'm afraid no ghost. Have you met the girls? I'm afraid no ghost.